and it was just dying throughout the day, and we saw the forecast this morning and knew it wasn't going to be survival at all. But it was a tough day, like that southerly course, and with the weather like this, with the clouds in, it gets really frontal and puffy and the wind's in and out. But yeah, we're really happy with how we sailed. After that first race, I thought, oh, here we go. We'll go for three bullets, but no, it's too tough a day for that to happen. We had two tough starts in the next ones, but we sailed really well. It's honestly one of the best days we've sailed, I think, this season. The guys just sailed really well. We sort of came up with a little bit of a formula for what was working, when to tack, when you got close to Shark Island. And then it just seemed to work. Like, if you look at the racing, we kind of did almost the same thing every race. A couple of little differences, but we had a formula and said, look, this is working, so let's stick to it. And we've got three good races. The wind forecast is up in the air a bit. I mean, we're hoping we'll get the sea breeze. There's a chance we'll get a sea breeze. If not, it's going to be a light easterly, and honestly, anything can happen if that happens. If the sun comes out, there's a really good chance of the sea breeze, but we've got to start better than we did today if we're going to win, for sure. And if we make the final, we're going to be more aggressive in the starts, because we've had six finals this year that we haven't won. And we're going to be really aggressive trying to go for the win.
Spot, Milky. Half header and five. More puff header to come. I think it will lift. Depending. A bit of pressure on the exit.
Yep.
Okay, press hard on this. A little less jibbies. Nice work, guys. Great race. Well done.
Yeah, nice work, guys.
Nice work, man.
Yeah.
Nice recovery. Sailed really well done, guys. That was awesome. Hey.